you be able to stake the reputation of the organization that the accusations have no basis and they're merely political?
We believe at this stage that the accusations against her are political and are part of a smear campaign against her.
Yeah.
Considering some of the statements that President Duterte has made against her, vowing that she will rot in jail, we do feel very concerned about the ability for her to have her rights respected in the Philippines. If there are credible allegations to be made against her, let them be made and tested in a court of law. But certainly she's being subjected to a campaign of insults and false accusations, many of them very sexist, by the way, for trying to speak out against what is happening in the Philippines. And certainly many of the things she has said about what is happening on the streets in the Philippines are absolutely accurate.
Are you